Well, a spectacular and just warm start to December. Good amount of sunshine. Thank you for tuning into your Friday evening weathercast. Temperatures all across the board in those middle 40s. 46 degrees at this moment in Alpena, 45 in Taos, 44 in Atlanta, and just that sunshine, blue skies, and it's December 1st. We're actually about a good 5 to almost 10 degrees above average for this time of the year, and that's being helped by the fact that the winds are coming out of the southwest between 10 to 15 miles per hour, 13 miles per hour in Atlanta, 10 in Onaway, 8 in Rogers City, 10 in Harrisville. And that southerly flow is all being helped by the fact that we are dealing with high pressure in control, giving us mostly sunny skies and pretty much dry weather throughout the entire Ohio Valley, parts of the Mid-Atlantic and Middle Mississippi Valley. Only trouble will actually be well towards the north of the parts of Minnesota and even in parts of the UP later tonight. We'll actually get a little bit of this activity when it comes to the cloud cover, but when it comes to actual rainfall or snowfall, we're pretty much going to get zero. And that's because of the fact that the actual center of this storm is going to stay into parts of Ontario. But we will see a bit of an increase in that cloudiness as we get towards tonight and into early tomorrow morning. So for tonight, we'll see the reemergence of those clouds. So after mostly sunny skies this afternoon, we'll go back towards mostly cloudy skies by late tonight and into tomorrow morning. The good news, though, by tomorrow afternoon, we finally decrease that cloudiness. We'll actually end up with partly cloudy skies, and then we'll have those balmy conditions still intact. So no changes when it comes to those temperatures on Saturday or even on Sunday. We're going to keep it even sunnier on Sunday with mostly sunny skies. And really do take advantage of this warmth if you're a fan of the warmer weather, because big changes are ahead by the early work week. So on Monday, we will actually introduce the chance of rain, and this is all associated with a cold front, and the cold front will actually take its time to get here. It really won't be until Tuesday we'll start seeing the changes of that cooler weather, and it will be felt by Wednesday and Thursday with the chance of some snow showers. So winter is making a comeback as we go towards the first full week of December. In the meantime, though, enjoy the autumn weather. So for tonight, though, clouds building, temperatures dropping off into those lower 30s. For tomorrow, we'll see a decrease in the clouds, so we'll go in reverse. Temperatures topping out into those upper 40s. Sunset at 4:54 p.m., and it really depends on when those clouds leave will determine somewhat where those temperatures will head. Maybe we could even hit an isolated area of 50 degrees, and that same thing can happen on Sunday and even on Monday with those winds coming out of the southwest ahead of that cold front, despite all the rain. Tuesday will actually clear off, but it'll be more of a transition day as we start seeing those winds shifting out of the northwest, and that's eventually going to allow for some snow flurries to develop on Wednesday and Thursday. But look at those afternoon highs, struggling to break 30 degrees by Thursday afternoon.